you look up ignorance in the dictionary, you'll see Cassandra's face. She's throwing this stuff on me for no reason.
Look at that. She has nasty feet. Crusty, nasty feet. Her feet go outward, they go like this.
Not even your feet do that.
My feet are fine.
If my feet were to go outward, I would walk pigeon like.
Yeah, my sister walks pigeon like all the time. She waddles like a penguin.
Ow. Oh, my back hurts on it.
Yeah. Cassandra has. I don't know why women have boob pockets. That's just gross. Someone wants to use their phone when they have boob sweat on them. That's just nasty. See, look. Look at that. That's what she's doing. See that? Nonsense. Look at that. Stomach. That. Ignorance. It's the only reason why her boyfriend stays with her. She got milk. She misses Julian a lot. She does. She likes Julian. My buddy, my pal. My cousin sounds like Darth Vader when he sleeps because of the fat in his throat and gets stuck. No, I'm just kidding, Julian. Don't get offended.
Oh my god.
What,
More rocks. More desert. Fascinating, isn't it?
I like what they did with the rocks over here. I like how they arranged it. It looks so rocky.
Yeah, look, there's Lily sitting there doing nothing. Curled up in her blanket. Yeah, she's looking into the desert like it's fascinating. She does.
Rocks are fascinating. Yeah, I just can't get over that pimple on his eye. Nasty. Take a closer look.
Oh my god, you haven't shut up for 2 seconds. Can you be quiet? Lord have mercy.
Oh god. She's attacking. She's attacking. The beast is attacking.
No, I'm gonna pull over and make your dad come over here. You don't shut up.
I have to be quiet now because they told me to shut up. I didn't get no appreciation. I do everything. I can save the world and they still would not.
I'm not playing.
It's enough.
I will pull over and make your dad come and get your ass.
Why, Thea? I love you.
Okay, shut up then.
I'm just showing my appreciation.
Quiet. Show it by being quiet.
A silent recording. I gotta be quiet because my dad's big. Right there.
I can still hear you.
Oh god, she can hear me. Yeah. Wait. Santa, get your boob out of the way. Damn it, take up the whole camera. I know it's a shame. Cause hurtful words are all that we exchange. But I can't. The only girl with boobs and twice.
That one right there. It's called Cassandra Romero.
Only boobs and collect only boobs. I know it's a shame, right? See my cousin Crystal, she has negative A's.
Negative A's.
And Stephanie. I don't know. Is there a letter before A? I'm just saying. didn't have very big boobs either. She goes to the gym, but she doesn't work out. She only goes because of her boyfriend. She's like a lost puppy, basically. She can't live without Aaron. She'll kill herself if Aaron leaves her.
I'ma kill myself if you don't stay with me.
Especially like Carmen off of Jerk Off the Show. Exactly.
Exactly. I'm ashamed to call you my cousin.
Must be a player.
A player?
Can you do this?
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. This is the first time I've ever seen family in years because my parents don't like coming down here. It would take for them to come visit for someone to die. Parents don't like visiting family.
We have no money.
We're rich. We have a big house with a big screen. We have no money. What the hell?
My father. Don't get into the story. It's a whole different story. It's a whole different movie. You don't want to get into it. What do I say about my father? Obnoxious. Weird. He stinks. All he does is lay around all day. He's lazy. He sleeps like in 2 seconds. It takes him 2 seconds just to knock out. 2 seconds. I repeat, 2 seconds to knock out. And he snores really loud. Because he has tattoos.
Oh, you want to get on this?
Wait, you're talking to yourself.
Because this is a documentary. Look, Lily is looking at the rocks again. I don't know what she sees in them.
Oh, yeah. My dad says this thing looks like a frog looking up.
Yeah.
This
is shy of the camera.
Like when we always say, look at the frog, and I never see it.
Yeah,
they went into another without me.
I know, right? It's despicable.
My father says, "Oh, if you can't go because you're gonna miss a week of training. Oh God, it's just senior year.
Pisses me off.
Senior year, and he was spoiled when he was a child. My dad told me everything he bought him. A Camaro, 1972.
Yeah.
God, I'm sorry. Oh, I wasn't spoiled? Yeah, right. Your parents were gonna pay for your college, yeah. And then my mom, don't give me a story on my mom. It's crazy.
What are you calling, Leo?
Yes. Thank you, won't shut up.
Crazy.
Now my tia's tattletailing on me. Watch her do it.
Fascinating, isn't it?
I think she's done calling. My mom. This is crazy. She's a clean freak.
Oh God.
She even cleans the dirt.
Oh, the dirt's dirty, I need to clean it.
Crazy, right? One thing that's out of place, she goes berserk. She goes Hulk.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, baby. The camera's out of place. Put it back, Hulk said.
No, babe. She said it's not clean until it's nothing's there. That she cleans so much. Not even my shit doesn't even smell when I go out in the bathroom. That's how clean it is. My
poop.